so far we have 4 people. Nice. Hi, Mom. Smells good. What do you want, Tabua? Come here. Show your pretty face. My little Yorkie. Whoop! Where did a blinky? Thank you for the likes and the hearts. Yeah. Carmen is my mama. Wow, thank you for the love and the likes. My goodness. Turning out better than I thought. Okay, so. Oh, cool. Yeah. Maria, Carmen, either one. So, should I go ahead and get the unboxing started? Woohoo! 5 people! Awesome! No, you already got your trim. You don't need another haircut. Okay. Okay, here it goes. I'm starting off with the little help that they did during transit. Being extremely careful not to break through the package. Slowly but surely. Who doesn't love unboxing, huh? Ooh, so far I'm loving what I'm seeing. Hi, Moni! Hola, Moni! Mucho tiempo! Gracias por el besito! Te extraño mucho! Okay, so typical tray tool. Of course, the bag's all broken, but it's okay. I got plenty thanks to Roana. Gotta love her packaging. So 4 kits equals 4 kits. No, tool kits. Well, I got this from Homecraftology. Discount for about 25, maybe 30% off. Spent maybe $113 for 4 paintings. A steal right there. finally got through. Put away the scissors. So, I like the box. Gorgeous. Hi, Michelle. Thank you for coming to watch. Box is in pretty good shape. It weighs. Ooh. Oh, it's really packed and tight. Okay. So this is the 40 by 50. Stretching the opening right here. Oh, I love this blue. This blue is gorgeous. Yes, Michelle, you can be my friend anytime. You can go ahead and add the friend request, and I'll accept any friend request. This is a right there, their logo. That's where I got it. Homecraftology. I fell in love with the scene. I gotta love, you know, I love the ocean. Anything that has to do with the ocean. Hi, Ashley. So let's, okay, so they marked off the numbers, but I will do a inventory check. Hi, Stephanie. How are you? So like I was saying before, they did their own inventory check, but I will do that later, unless you want me to go ahead and do that, include it here in the live. So let's see how many colors there are. So there are a total of 33 colors in the 40 by 50. It's not bad. I got 26 bags of 3846, which is to be expected for the sky and the ocean. And I'm very happy, only 7 bags of 310. Very happy about that. They included some usual baggies. So let me know if you guys want me to do an inventory. If not, I'll just do that on my own. And I'll let you know if there are anything missing. Thank you for watching, Libby. I love watching all your videos. I like watching all the videos on YouTube that has to do anything with diamond painting. I just can't help it. Oh my god, yes, I love the blue. Go ahead and take out the 3846 for you guys to see. Sorry for the crinkling noise. If you don't like it, well, you can lower the volume. Hi, Seva. This is the beautiful 3846. Hola, Saya. Woohoo! I love all the blues and the greens. I have plenty of kits to choose from now. There are three more in this box, so don't worry. As I said in the beginning, there are a total four. Thank you. Okay, so that was kit number one. Dig into the box. See the canvases. Hi, Taffy. Okay. Shake, shake, shake. All right. So let's see the canvas. Okay, so the canvas is pretty good. Hi, Nyla. You want to steal the show now? Hi, Mumu. I know. I know. Can I finish doing? Oh, I love surprise packages. Can I finish doing the unboxing, please? Yeah. So let's see. Symbols look pretty clear. Thank you. You want to steal the show too? Come here, Nina. Wait. Okay, let me pull the cover on this so my dog's hair doesn't get on it. Oh, so this is the ocean scene. Oh, don't be late for school now. Have fun. Yeah. 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 I still have the peacock, crystal peacock from Rana that I purchased from her shop. diamond shot. That's going to be a gift for a friend of mine. I haven't framed any of my, you know, finished paintings yet. Oh my goodness, it's early. Get some sleep, okay, Libby? And thank you for watching. You can always watch later. Yes, Michael's does good deals. They always have 40% off, 30%, sometimes even 70% off their frames. Thank you for loving the puppies. Well, they're not puppies anymore. One is 12 and one is 5 already. I am trying to do this as good as possible. Alright, so with the next bead, the next one I got, this one is for you, Mom, okay? Now here I do expect a lot of 310. Here it is. No, disability does not pay well. Neither does Social Security. But what can you do? Alright, so just in case you couldn't read that, it says, out of all the moms in the world, I'm so glad you are mine. This is a 30 by 40. I also fell in love with this because my, since you don't really like roses, I got really happy to find that these are not roses at all. Okay, let's count the colors in this one. Again, they did their own inventory, and I'll do mine later. So this one has 30 colors. Niña, knock down the phone. Oh, Niña. Niña, leave my ear alone. You're gonna yank out the earring again. Hi, Karina. Pero, muchacha. Muchacha. Just... Yes. Lots of love. That's my other one. Hi! Pero, ¿qué es esto? Okay, for for this one, they also sent little baggies. Yes, Mom. Yep. Okay, so the little one, female, name is Kahlua, you know, as in the drink Kahlua, but spelled differently. And the white one, also female, her name is Nina. Put that in there. This one here. Okay. I'm going to be saving the best for last. Okay, so this is the canvas. That's fine now. I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. Yes, Niña means girl in Spanish. Okay, so let's see the code for the canvas. Oh, I know, Mumu, I know you're scared. It's raining here. I don't know if you hear it in the background. Okay, good. Okay, so let's see the symbols for this one. Peeling it ever so delicately, trying not to rip the paper, which I'm going to replace with parchment paper later on. All right, so there you go. That's the 310 right here. Very sticky. So this one is a 30 by 40. I like that they're not creased as much, you know, as I thought they would. I do that so I can have my own sections and I can see the background of the picture. And parchment paper is see-through, basically. Well, this one. No. Okay. So this one I also got from my mom. Let me go ahead and find the beads for it. Nope. Here we go. Hi, Thea. Unlike this paper, with parchment paper, you can cut it to your size and stick it on without any issues. It doesn't matter which size you put the parchment paper. Yes, I do have a beautiful face. I usually don't, So this is my second attempt to doing a live. I've never done anything like this. I usually post my videos without my face on YouTube. Okay, so this one goes here. Sorry for the crinkling noise. Okay, so for this one, they also sent little baggies. Yes, Ali, you can send any kind of friend request. Well, I have a few more paintings if you want me to include it for the unboxing. They're still in the box, but I can show you them. Okay, so the next one I'll be showing is this one right here. It's also a 30 by 40. And let's see. Not bad, only 6 bags of the 310. I don't use those little bags at all. I found that they don't hold much of the diamonds. I use these bags instead. A lot sturdier, and right here it's very thick. I believe I got them off Amazon. Each bag brings 100. This is where I sort my square. I love these from Michaels. Give me one moment. Okay, I'm back. I do have this that I got a couple years back. I used it for the ring balloon, so I emptied out the bands from here. I believe I got it for about $10 back then. I don't know if the price changed within the years. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and count how many colors this diamond painting has. And again, they do their own inventory check. I'm going to go ahead and do that on my own. Make sure all the numbers are there. Okay, so this one has 29 colors. Well, I tend to go to Michael's and use and take advantage of the coupons they offer, especially during the weekends. And that's how I get, you know, the stuff that I really need. Not that I want, stuff that I really need. I'm that type of person that if I don't need it, I don't buy it. Hi, Vanessa! If you, after I'm finished, you can go ahead and replay so you can see the beginning of the video. Well, live stream, not a video. I'm just showing unboxing of the new craft I picked up on, diamond painting. A cross between cross stitch and paint by number. A lot easier, in my opinion. I actually did a school paper on it, the benefits of diamond painting, and I received an A+ for it, which came to a big surprise for me. Okay, so the system I have, I usually work on my bed. And I got this a couple years ago. I love using it because it tilts right here. I can put it to the tilt that I want. And I love this one because I can actually put my items in here while I'm working on the, you know, my work in progress. I just stuck on some Velcro right here on the four corners for my light pad so it doesn't move. And it doesn't disrupt in any way of opening here. I can still go ahead and open it. And I love it because it also has a handle, easy for travel. I got this a couple years ago, I believe, for $10, $15 at most. And there you go. Light box doesn't move at all. Put it upside down. This is an A3. An A3 light pad. It is a 29 by 21 centimeter. Over there. Okay, so this is the canvas. I don't know the names, I don't remember, but I believe these are daisies, the blue daisies. Correct me if I'm wrong, okay? I hope your surgery goes well. Sure. Yeah, the white cover? Is that what you're asking? I always replace it with parchment paper. That way I can actually see what I'm working on. But yes, I do that. Yeah, I'm not too worried about any of these lines. And thank you for the tip. I always, you know, I've seen it done. But since these are going to be kind of stored back into the box for a while with my continuous diamond paintings, yes, I use an X-Acto knife, believe it or not. I'm going to show you this right here. Is Mary that I got from Daimon Shop. I did the washi tape of my mom's. You know, she chose the washi tape. And then I cut it off with the X-Acto knife. These are crystals, believe it or not. Crystal with special beads. Yes, they do send the big beads. I bought a packet of three-piece X-Acto knife at the Dollar Tree. Yes, this is a gift for my mom. She told me when she saw it before it was, you know, anything pasted, that the face is, what were the words that she used? That the face is actually portraying my aunt who died when I was 5 in a car accident. And when I showed her, she actually started hugging and crying. Just give me a sec. I see some crystals that fell off. I'll fix that later. I'm not too worried. I have extra. That's one thing I found about the canvas, that the rhinestones didn't really want to stay stuck. So when I touch certain areas that I didn't put too much of a liquid glue that I got from Michael's, I find that they start falling off. See? Start falling off. So beware. I don't know if it's a flaw in just this canvas. This is the section right here that they started falling off. And I did finish it about two days ago. No, I'm not really pissed off. I'm just disappointed that they just start popping off after like rubbing like this. I guess I missed that area with the glue. I didn't apply enough. Oh. Thank you. This one right here came in the kit, the Hello Kitty limited edition that Rana was selling. And this one is a gift from my mom. This is the glue that I used. Thanks to a YouTuber. I believe her name was Lorana or Lorma. She used it. The next glue I want to try is from Dollar Tree, from my nearest dollar store. It's the same thing, liquid glue. I want to see if it, you know, takes the shine off from the diamonds. I know this one for sure didn't. This one kept the shine. It found a crystal on my bed. I do use, since my mom is not using it anymore, she told me it was okay to go ahead and use, to push down the diamonds, but I'm finding due to the special beads in the Mary, that's probably why some of the beads are not staying stuck. Making sure I don't have any other beads that miraculously fell onto the bed. I'll fix that painting later. No worries. And I'm not the type of person to get really pissed off at such a small thing that can be easily fixed. And this is not Rana's fault either. This is due, maybe I didn't put enough pressure on it. So I'm not blaming anyone but myself. Okay, I'll wait for you. You won't miss much. I'm gonna go ahead and show the canvas for the blue daisies. I do not recommend the quick pickup, as the putty tends to hold onto the crystal and will not let go. The thing I will recommend when you're doing crystal paintings is the wax. There's no residue off it and it does not hold. Oh, Kahlua! And it doesn't tend to hold on to the crystal bead at all. The quick stick, the quick pick-me-up pen, that putty holds onto it for dear life. It does not want to let go when you're trying to paste it. Hi, Marta! I'm just doing an unboxing of some diamond paintings I got from Home Craftology. I got 4 kits for the discount about maybe $100 before. The biggest one that I got is a 40 by 50, and that is the beach landscape. And I believe the smallest one that I have yet to show is the 30. The 30 by 38, that's the smallest one I got. And the one that I actually saved for last because I am a huge fan. A huge fan. Okay, Nyla. This is the last one that I got, a 30 by 38. She, besides the Little Mermaid, Ariel, are my favorite two Disney characters. Howdy, video. One bag of the 310, and it only calls for 41 of the square diamonds. 41. Ay, qué bueno que hable español también. Good to have some Spanish speakers here too. Esta es una de mis favor. También Ariel. Este es el último, el más pequeño que yo cogí. Un 30 por 38. Okay. Okay, so Tinkerbell has 30 colors. And again, they did their own inventory check, which I'm going to do myself, marking it differently, making sure I have all the diamonds. This is their store, Home Craftology. I'm loving this 963. Hi, Mimi! Oh my goodness, I've seen the girls on Facebook. They've grown so big. This is just an unboxing. I'm showing all of my diamond paintings that I got. It's a new craft. Great for relieving stress. So I also got bags for this one. Okay, so let's go ahead and see the symbols. symbols are very nice and clear. Pero Momo, yeah, everything's fine. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and place everything back in the box because it's gonna take me a while to get to them. And I do like that they did not wrap any of these baggies, creates the creases. Very deep creases on the canvases. I don't have to worry about placing them too long under the mattress. All I have to do is wait, you know, put them there for maybe one day at most to get these creases out. And with these, I only got four from Home Craftology, but I do have other ones that I purchased from Amazon and from Diamond Shop. And I got, I basically lost count of how many I have so far, besides the ones I've finished. Okay, so I'm rolling this back up. Putting it back in the box. The only items I put back in the box are the actual canvases. The beads I do place elsewhere because I want to go ahead and count them and do inventory check. So for now, I will place these away. Momo, I'll let you out. Just give me a sec while I'm doing this, Mama. I know, Momo. Place it in the wrong way. No, I tend to save money. My mom taught me well. Thank you, Mom. Of how to spend money and how to save money. I set myself a budget. Sorry, I'm just placing this all neatly and tightly. To my surprise, there is no odor. It's okay. I don't judge. Never have. Like I was saying before, there is no odor coming off any of these drills. No, you should not feel bad for doing anything that you love and that helps you de-stress from whatever life brings to us. Never feel guilty. I know some crafts that I've done in the past, many have called it childish, and while others were proud of what I was able to accomplish, to me, I do what I love. And if anybody has anything bad to say about it, well, tough, I'll say it, tough shit. I don't care. I'll continue what I do, you know, love that helps me relieve stress. Tough shit. They could go on about their lives, doing whatever they want to do. Oh, that's nice. I'll be right back. So, I love the tape that Rowana uses. I saved the tape so people are careful while they're trying. I put the diamond shop as well. Hi, Grado. I'll go ahead and show you what I got here. Got the little baggies. Now these baggies I do like using whenever I run out of my other baggies. So thank you, Rana, for sending all these baggies to all the customers. We do appreciate them. If nobody's ever told you, I know I sure do. Okay. These are ones that I have yet to do. They're on my list. As I said before, I love the beach. Use beads for the beach. This one says Mary, because I got it in that order. Bags that, you know, I used, but then I put it back. I got this one as well. Let me see. And here are the beads for it. And the pink horse. Out of those, this is the only full in that packet, in that box. The other were partials. Sorry if you don't see me, here I am. Go ahead and pack this back. I love the way that she packages the wax with the trays. Sorry, I'm covering my name. Yes, they are all very much pretty. I couldn't help myself. I like partials to a certain extent. It has to have a background that I do like. Other than that, I go for full, whether it's the round or the square. I really like both. Well, for the sixth kit that I purchased, I got this lollipop as a gift from Juana. I do tend to use it, but sometimes I put it away in fear that my dog will start biting the little ball. Oh my goodness, you're gonna outdo yourself. Now, this is the box that the wolf came in. It's not from Diamond Shop, but I did use this, you know, tape. So, when I'm ready to store it, whoever handles it other than me knows that it's fragile and won't break. This is another kit that I got from Moana. This is the Crystal Peacock. It is a partial, and this is going to be a gift. And I also got another beach one because my friend moved to the beach. So she's going to get both this canvas when it's finished with the peacock. All she has to do if she wants is to get a frame of her choice. And it's all set. These are the beads for the peacock. And the beads for the beach. And that was the first order that I did for Diamond Shop. I love the little pouch. I love it so much I don't want to get it dirty since it is white. And I love the sticker. I haven't found a right place to showcase the sticker yet, but I will find one soon. Well, for my customs, should I choose to order any in the near future, I'm gonna go with Rana. No offense to Huacan, but by far, from what the videos I've seen on YouTube about the people getting customs that they did not quite expect them to be, and missing beads, I don't like that. I have missed beads for another beach diamond painting, and I had to ask. I hate asking for anything. In one of the groups, if they had spares of the 799 because they sent me the wrong number. They sent me 779. I did email them about the misunderstanding about the packaging, and I sent them a picture of me checking off all of the beads and sending the picture the package without opening. And it took almost 2 months. Hi, July. It almost took 2 months for those beads to arrive. So I want to give a big shout out to Allie and let me see, to whoever has helped me reach my goal of getting the missing beads for the other beach theme, which I will show pretty in a bit. Libby, I thought you were going to bed. This kit I got with Paint with Diamonds. Box is a little dinged, but not the canvas. As long as the canvas is okay, I'm fine. This is what I got. I love horses. I have a thing with horses and beach themes. And I just had to get this. Home is where my dogs are. More packages. No, it's a live stream. Sorry if the live is going a little bit long. Okay. So this is the canvas for Home is Where My Dogs Are. I'm not sure on the size yet. Let me go ahead. It's a 25 by 20. And this is the canvas for the horses. The white horse. That one is a 20 by 30. Okay, have fun binge watching. Okay. So this is the one that I was telling you about, the beach scene. Hi, Mercedes. Buenas, ¿cómo andas? This is the beach scene that I was mentioning that they had sent me the wrong beads. I do like that it was wrapped in foam this is another crystal peacock, but the first one I showed was the right peacock. This is the left, also crystal. I got this as a gift. I have other kits, but they're neatly packed away. These are kits that are yet to be done. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and end the live stream. I hope you liked it. Give a big a thumbs up if you liked it. And if you loved it, give it a heart. Bye, everyone.